Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Koro back with another Dragon Ball Z Kakarot news video. Guys, I'm in so excited. Some new footage for Dragon Ball Z Kakarot just dropped. We're getting a first glance at Super Saiyan 3 Goku gameplay, him transforming for the first time. So before we get into the video, make sure to join around by hitting that subscribe button and Ultra Instinct those notifications so you won't miss out on the upload. With all that being said, y'all, let's get it. Alright, here we go. Y'all know this is my favorite form. This is Super Saiyan. Goku about to go off. Super Saiyan beyond. Okay. Let's just call this Super Saiyan. Bruh, this game, I can't wait to get my hands on. Nothing's different from the previous form. Bobby, just you wait. This is even further. I got no one to. Nah. Oh. SUPA SAJIN THREEEE GOKUWAAAA. Bruh, this game is phenomenal. You have scary face now. You should be. Yes, precisely, you fool. Now march and boot. Bruh, they ain't ready. Like, they just don't know how much power my boy got. Man, it's over already. That's tough. Well, that's all we got for the footage, y'all. But like, yo, Super Saiyan 3 Goku is that dude. Like, I don't know, man. When Goku went Super Saiyan 3 for the first time, yo, I really did try to do that too as well when I was younger. You know what I'm saying? I was just in my room. My parents was wondering what noise I was making. I was like, hey, boy, I was trying to go crazy with it. I was really deal see if my hair get longer. And I was trying to see if my eyebrows and stuff vanish away, but it didn't. Yo, I just can't wait to get up into this point of the stories where I can unlock Super Saiyan 3. I'm pretty sure, like, once you get to the point where you able to unlock Super Saiyan 3, you'll be able to use it throughout the storyline of the game. Like, I pretty much the Kid Buu arc is confirmed. If you didn't know, now you know. Of course, that as of right now, we don't know if there's anything gonna be after that, but like I was saying, the Super Saiyan 3 transformation, once we unlock that, we can maybe go do some side quests or fight off some side enemies and stuff like that throughout the city. And I'm just trying to go Super Saiyan 3. I ain't playing no games. Like, I'm not showing no mercy. What's your favorite transformation in Dragon Ball Z Kakarot? Not even Dragon Ball Z Kakarot, but Dragon Ball Z. Like, what's your favorite transformation for Goku? Because mine's honestly is the Super Saiyan 3. Scratch that. What's your favorite transformation in Dragon Ball Z, Super, just any iteration of Dragon Ball? What's your favorite transformation? Mine would have to be Super Saiyan 3. If you guys didn't know, my favorite form is Super Saiyan 3 Goku. But I do like Super Saiyan God. I do like Super Saiyan Blue. But yeah, it had to be Super Saiyan 3, Super Saiyan God, and Ultra Instinct. Because Ultra Instinct is pretty dope. I ain't gonna lie, when he's fighting against Beerus. I don't know. I'm just so hyped, y'all. Like, this is so many emotions going through me right now. So I'm just trying to release it all out. You know what I'm saying? But when Ultra Instinct Goku was fighting against Jiren, man, he was getting Jiren to work. Like, he wasn't ready for it. He was just up here just bobbing and weaving. Especially going up against Kefla, homegirl couldn't touch him. The transformations in this game are gonna be really dope. I can already tell. I don't know if I dropped my video on this, but I was just saying what we're gonna be having for Goku's special attacks and moves. Kind of like my predictions, and you know, just reconfirming some of the things that we already know that's confirmed that we will be able to use in the game. So I definitely would like to see, you know, the Kaioken power up. I'm pretty sure there'll be a dope animation as well. I don't know, just like the Super Saiyans, the Super Saiyan 2 and the Super Saiyan 3 animation. I think this is so dope, and I can't wait to get my hands on the game and, you know, share my experience with you guys and just overall go crazy. What do you guys think about Super Saiyan 3? What do you think about the footage that was just shown to you? Let me know down below in the comments. Just share with me how you feel, and we can just, I don't know, start a conversation in the comment section. With all that being said, y'all, I pretty much ain't got nothing else at the moment, so definitely join around by hitting that subscribe button to stay updated, and also Ultra Instinct those notifications so you won't miss out on the Dragon Ball Z Kakarot video. With all that being said, y'all, I'm gonna instant transmission to my next video. I'm out.